don't want to miss it.
Comes your way, January 26th. This is the 10th and final round. Our co-main, Michael Perez. He's got a lot on the line. He wants a world title shot, but he has to be victorious tonight, and he's got Miguel Acosta in front of him in those red trunks. Acosta was the former WBA World Lightweight Champion. Oh. 2009, and he goes down.
Same shot he wobbled him with earlier in the fight.
Such a tight fight, that might just turn the tie for Michael Perez.
Same shot, Acosta went for a hooking right hand to the body. Perez catch and shoot, hook to the head. Earlier in the fight, he had stunned
him. Big right hand by Perez. Another one.
This time, he got him the knockdown.
Double jab now by Perez. Sharp right hand. There's a right hand by Acosta.
Stuff.
Acosta now.
What a fight.
These guys are letting it all out. 1:20 left in this fight. Listen to this crowd in Philadelphia. I told you this is one of the best fighting cities in the country.
And they know a good fight when they see one, and this is a really, really good fight.
Oh, inside of a minute.
Perez is too much pursuit. He walks into too much.
You know, he's got the round 110-8 with the knockdown, but he's giving a lot back.
Listen to the crowd.
Cheering Mikey, trying to burn on Perez.
Body shots by both men. ...20 seconds now left in this fight. Final seconds.